In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, this message for all mankind, I just want to be show you Allah only talking in this earth. How come? Because every religion have one book. If you check that books, direct that message come from God, you can't accept that. You have sense, you have logic, you have, you know, to understand direct words like Almighty God. How come? He is Almighty God. If He is Almighty God, He have to be talked directly in the books. I give one example. Hindu says they have 1 million, like, you know, so many gods they have. Lady also God, man is a God too. So if you check that Hindu scriptures, Vedas or Gita, the man wrote it down that. That's why God not talking direct with you. Remember this very carefully. Tulsidas, Valmiki like people, they wrote it down, Gita. So they says God came in this earth and He talked. So you need His voice, you need His tongue and lips, and you need His, you know, voice also to understand your ears listening like. So Hinduism, they have books, but which God, whom to you talking, you can't say that. Whom you believe. Suppose if this is many gods, so whom you talking and who you guarded His message like. You not got His message like directly. So they have confusion, so many gods. That's why that direct book Gita or Vedas not talking with you direct. Same thing in Christianity. Christianity, they have book, Bible today. And Allah says, I give to Jesus, Injil. So they don't have direct book Injil. Almighty God, direct. Allah says that. Direct book I give to Jesus, Injil. And I give to direct book, Psalm David. And direct book Almighty God give to Moses, Torah like. The previous books, previous prophet time, small books came, so they not mention names in the Quran. So direct book Bible they don't have. Why direct He's not talking Jesus? Because they have belief system, Holy Spirit, Father and Son. Why? Because the man give to 40 people give to that. That's why they're not talking direct God with Christians, with humanity. They have, you know, incarnation God Jesus. They have, you know, Son of a God Jesus. So in the Bible you can't believe this is God words like, because three concepts they have, confusion like, they don't have oneness of God. So Bible is not direct talking with you. But Quran, I give very good example. If you check Amitabh voice, Amitabh Bachchan, Bollywood actor, he talking in the movies, and you can watch movie everywhere in the world, but thus his acting and his action and his movie present front of you, but he's not present of you. He's not present of you. But you know, you can recognize his voice, you can recognize his face, you can recognize his, you know, body and his actions. So immediately you can say, this is Amitabh Bachchan. Same thing, Muhammad Rafi singer. You can say Elvis Presley or Michael Jackson also. So Muhammad Rafi, he is a singer. His song, you can recognize immediately, and his face, you can imagine, you can, you know, remember, oh, his face look like, and his voice look like this. And this, no doubt, is Muhammad Rafi's song. Suhani Raat Dhal Chuki, Na Jaane Tum Kab Aaoge. This song is a famous Muhammad Rafi. So, you can recognize him immediately if you're listening wherever you are in the world. But he's not present in this earth now. He left his voice, he left his picture, he left his, you know, all his time, songs, history. Now you can come. I'm talking with you. My lips and my tongue, you can see. So now you got it, my voice. This is sound coming. Oh, this guy, he's talking in front of you. But you can't see my voice. Same thing Amitabh Bachchan, same thing Muhammad Rafi, Elvis, Michael Jackson. You can't see that voice, but the call voice. You can't see. Same thing, Almighty God, Allah, you can't see. But he's talking with you in the Quran. And Quran, every year recycle. Every person, he reciting Quran in Ramzan, month of Ramzan. And every time people memorize Quran, every generation, since 1440 years, every person reciting that Surah Fatiha, Muslim, suppose, in the prayer, Salah, Namaz, they call. So he talking direct, if you check that Quran, immediately you can say, this is God verse, divine verse, and this is the Almighty God, he talking direct with you. Direct. He talking direct with you. You can, you know, immediately 100% you can say, this is talking God in the Quran. You can't say, you know, Gita. You can't say Vedas. You can't say, you know, Bible. Now you can come this point. Muhammad, peace be upon him. He act like Quran. He act like a Quran. Like Amitabh Bachchan, he act in the movies. And singer Muhammad Rafi, he sang in the movies. He act that. This is the action like. So Muhammad, prophet, peace be upon him, he act like a Quran. He's an actor for Quran. Suppose if you go any place today, you're giving order, immediately they, you know, give to you bill. That order, your mouth words, and the bill come front of you. Merchandise, whatever grocery you buy. So, this is the copy like Quran, Muhammad, peace be upon him. And this is words Almighty God give to inside in the Amitabh Bachchan. And this is the words, lyrics give to Muhammad Rafi for songs in his life inside. Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley inside like. So Quran inside Muhammad, peace be upon him. And then his followers, they acting like Quran. They're trying to be reciting Quran. That verse is a direct Almighty God. And you can't, you know, say this is not the God verse. Because you can't find any book in this earth. Direct God verse. So many religion in this earth. Brother, this is my, you know, technology example I give to you, because today you can go everywhere in the world, they're reciting Quran, and you listening, and you can have, you know, internet, you have cell phone, you have iPhone, you have, you know, tablet, you have laptop. In the Quran, they upload over there, and they feed over there, they block over there, and you can catch that direct Quran, direct words of Almighty God, Allah. He talking with you, and He give it with your mouth also. So you can recognize His name. You can recognize He is a God unseen like. So you can't see unseen voice also. You can't see unseen God also. Suppose if you have music, instruments, you know that. But you can't see music, sound or voice. But you know that that is a music like guitar music or flute music. So same thing, Almighty God left His witness in this Quran. And one more thing, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, peace be upon him, he says 1440 years before, if you want health, fasting a day, every day, if you want to be healthy. Like today, research, doctor says 9 hours enough for fasting, without food and without water, for health. So this is the main 1440 years before, Muhammad says, if you want health, you want to be healthy in this earth, you have, you know, patience, you have energy like, and you don't have any disease like, you are very healthy. So fast. Two things I give to you. My forecast always coming true like saint. Alhamdulillah. Inshallah, I can give it to you. One I says, you know, India, my 1,230,000 people watch my video, Modi. Long time ago, I make that, 1 or 2 years before. He wants to be divide India. So now Times, New York Times, American magazine, they says Modi wants to be divide India. Divider, they call him. Other one is, I say, Salman Khan, he can't produce kids. You can see my video. Today he wants to be use his, you know, sperm for his son or baby, test tube baby like. And he trying that. So no doubt, whatever I forecast in my videos, that come true. Check that. Maybe 1,000 sign I give to Allah is a true like. So 100 like, you know, whatever I use my words for forecast like, they become true. Alhamdulillah, Allah help me. So this is my miracle like. Allahu Akbar.